So I dare you to try this for a week. I dare you. I have a little riddle for you too. What's an activity that between 200 to 500 million people across the world engage in? What's an activity that has tripled in popularity over the past decade and is believed to improve your wellness, focus, energy, and mood? And studies show it can help alleviate back pain, improve enzymes in your brain to help fight off Alzheimer's, and even make your sex life better. And some athletes use it to improve their performance. And this can also be perfect for helping you to cope with that extra stress that pops up during the holiday season, during family events, you know, all of which are always coming around the next corner. So if you guessed meditation, you're right. Before we go any further, let me introduce myself for those of you who do not know me. My name is David Bennett of the Metabolic Body Reset, and I help busy moms and dads lose weight, regain their energy, and feel completely confident in themselves. And the best part is keep the weight off. Learn the tools to keep the weight off. So meditation is a great tool to help you become more mindful, which we're focusing on a lot in the next few videos. That's because when you're mindful, it basically means you are present and aware, which plays a huge role in your results, your motivation, and even when you're going to do a workout. So having a meditation practice is a lot more mainstream today than it was, say, 10 years ago. In fact, almost as many people in the US meditate now as they do yoga. So that's a little over 14% of the people. And researchers are still investigating exactly how this works. We do know that besides slowing down brain waves, meditation helps you grow more gray matter in your hippocampus, which is linked to improving your mood and focus and slowing down age-related decline in cognitive function, all in your brain. So it's definitely worth considering, and consider adding meditation to your wellness toolkit. And it's easy to get started. Just sit quietly in a comfy chair for a few minutes with your eyes closed, focusing on your breath and the feeling your belly and your chest, you know, feeling it rise and fall as you inhale and exhale. That's it. Doesn't have to be anything special. Try doing that for a few days and gradually increase this as your time and increase your time as you feel right. Or you can use apps. There's dozens of apps out there all over the internet that can help you with this. Your mindset can either help you reach your goals or make the journey very much more challenging. So my coaching program is specifically designed to help you make the right mindset shifts to take your results to that next level with support, accountability, and so much more. So if you're ready to take your weight loss to the next level and your health to the next level, if you're ready for quick, visible results that you can sustain in everyday life, that's key right there, then schedule a call with me to discuss your next steps. Have a great day, and we'll talk again soon.